flight attendants while we point out the safety features on board the aircraft. You can follow along with your safety information card. It's located in your seat back pocket. To fasten your seatbelt side, the flat portion into the buckle to release, lift up on the foot latch and pull apart. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tied across your hips and at all times while seated. We are equipped with 6 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 2 removable overwing window exits, 2 exit doors in the rear portion of the aircraft. Each of the exits are clearly marked with signs up above and will also be designated by lighting along the floor of the aisle. In the event of an evacuation, you would follow your flight attendant commands and leave everything. Illustrated inside your safety information card is the use of your life vest. It is located up underneath your seat. When instructed to do so, take it out of the container, remove it from the pouch, place the vest over your head. The black strap wraps around your waist, it buckles in the front, you can pull to tighten. Once outside of the aircraft, pull on the red tab to inflate or to manually inflate, blow into the red tube at your shoulder. There is also a light on the shoulder of the vest that will illuminate automatically when immersed in water. For instructions on the use of a life vest with an infant, please refer to the safety information card. If needed, flight attendants will distribute additional vests. They're walking through the cabin at this time to check that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Your seat backs and tray tables are in their full forward and locked position. All of your carry-on items need to be completely up underneath the seat directly in front of you, leaving the always clear for takeoff. Federal aviation regulations do require passenger compliance with all light and passenger information signs, posted placards, and the crew member instructions regarding these signs. The flight is non-smoking and federal law does prohibit tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors located in our aircraft lavatories. Smoking is never allowed in the airplane lavatory and e-cigarettes are not permitted on board. Additionally, it is strictly prohibited for you to consume any alcohol that you may have brought on board the aircraft. And we do not anticipate a loss of cabin pressure. However, if one were to occur, the oxygen mask would automatically fall from the compartments located directly above you. It is your responsibility to pull down on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended, as this does begin your flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic band. Breathe normally until you are further advised by a uniformed crew member. We must inform you that the plastic bag may not inflate. If you're traveling with small children or find yourself seated beside someone who might need further assistance, it's important to secure yourself first with a mask and then assist. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the flight attendants are primarily on board for your comfort and safety. However, should you have any concerns, please do not hesitate to let us know. We're going to dim the overhead cabin lighting just a little. If you'd like an additional ring light, press one of the smaller buttons located directly above you marked with the light bulb. And now that takes care of the desk stuff, we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your ride to Dallas. Flight time today, just about 2 hours.
everything and everything that you like to discard, while also take anything that you like to recycle. Please remain in your seat for the short duration of the flight. Welcome to our home base, Dallas.
Thank you.
fasten to your carry-on luggage stow until we do arrive at the gate and the captain releases the overhead fasten seatbelt sign. We certainly enjoyed having you on board with us this afternoon. The next time business or pleasure takes you traveling, we hope that you'll once again think of us here in Southwest. If you're making connections here, you'll need to check the TV monitors inside the terminal area for your date and time of departure. This is the termination of our flight, so please check around your seating area for any personal belongings and do exercise caution when you open up the overhead compartments. Your luggage does tend to move about during flight. Additionally, ladies and gentlemen, the front and back doors of the aircraft will be open for ground servicing. If you're monitoring any small children, please be mindful of this. And again, we want to thank you for choosing Southwest for your travel plans. We certainly appreciate your business. Drive safely to your destination. Good day.